stood there for more than 25 years, and they lost everything in that building. And that's definitely the community spirit that we're seeing all over the area. And